after laying.
When the New Democrats rose to vote against the new tax, each held a stack of anti-GST ballots. Ballots hundreds of thousands of Canadians have filled out in the past few days as a protest against the tax.